let's fly away.
Hey, it's Brittany with Seaside Vacations, and we are here at the Wright Brothers National Memorial and Museum. We are including this on our list of Outer Banks treasures because this is where the first flight took place, marking one of the greatest achievements in transportation, innovation, and history. So we want to give you a look at the museum, the monument, and give you just a little glimpse of the history of flight. We're here in the aviation room, and here are some reproductions of some of the first gliders used by the Wright brothers.
If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear all the angels cheer because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say.
We're heading up to the memorial now. Getting bit by mosquitoes. Almost there.
Let's fly away.
We finally made it to the top, and here's the view of the beach. Top of the monument. And we're gonna carry it around to the sound side.
South.
Right around this corner, you can see the sound.
Get you up there.